Your boy Indian Gooner in the house. Just came to know that Danny Drinkwater was caught in drunk driving, and while Chelsea were about to play West Ham, is a really shit news. I mean, this is the sort of example that you set for the other footballers that are actually trying to follow you. There are lots of footballers which are youngsters in Chelsea, like Callum Hudson-Odoi. Then there are lots of young Ethan Ampadu. You know, those are the players that Chelsea look after, and they actually look forward to you people, and this is what you show. I mean, this is really, really shit, and I think there are lots of memes like Danny drink water, no, cancel that, Danny drink vodka, drink beer. Those are the types of memes that I can see, and this is really shameful on the part of Chelsea, and I think he should be punished at least for some fine so that he takes this seriously.